Okay, let's just get straight into it. I'm going to make an adjustment layer above my artwork with using levels. I've scanned my image in and tidied it up as much as I could. Desaturated it. And then now with the adjustment layer, I'm going to try and pull the lights past the peak of the graph, bring down the mids to sort of bolden up the line work. And if you pull the lights too far, what happens sometimes is it burns out your image, but you can balance that up with the dark and the mids, which I've sort of done. But that's really up to you, preference-wise, how you want your line work to look. So I made a new layer. I'm going to press Command, Alt, and 2, which selects the luminance. And then I'm going to press Command, Shift, and I to invert that. And then I'm going to press Alt and Delete to fill the selection with the foreground color, which is black. And then press Forward Slash on the line work layer. And that locks the layer. That means you can kind of, I mean, all the transparency is locked. So basically, when you draw in that layer, everything is just the, everything you colour in is basically just the line work that you've selected. That's really handy for later on. But what we'll probably do is get into this a bit more in another tutorial, where you can use what I've did here with a, you can create lots of different layers that are nested using clipping masks. Hopefully this has been helpful. Right, cheers, bye.